U.S. Air Force B-1B Lancer bombers returned to outpost on the remote island of Diego Garcia in the Indian Ocean, for the first time since 2006. The Lancer arrives at a time of heightened tensions in the Asia-Pacific region, including significant Chinese activity in the Taiwan Strait. The Pentagon on October 19, 2021 announced the deployment of the B-1 and about 200 crew. The plane arrived on October 17. Although the Pentagon has not yet specified the number of bombers delivered, satellite imagery shows three B-1s at the airfield on October 18 and October 21. The last time a B-1 was on Diego Garcia was in 2006. That deployment included an accident that occurred on May 6 of that year in which one of the bombers suffered serious damage on landing. The B-1, as well as the B-52 and, to a lesser extent, the B-2 stealth bomber, all used Diego Garcia for strike missions in Afghanistan during the first decade of the war, before bomber operations were subsequently deployed to bases in the Middle East. Lieutenant Colonel Ross Hobbs, Director of Operations for the 37th Bomb Squadron, in a statement issued by the Department of Defense, said the deployment of the B-1 to Diego Garcia would provide an opportunity to demonstrate the bomber's unmatched range, speed and lethality. The length of the planned deployment and the type of mission the B-1 will fly from Diego Garcia have not been revealed. Usually, this kind of bomber mission is carried out to show America's military commitment to its allies and partners in certain areas. The arrival of the B-1s at Diego Garcia comes amid a significant increase in American and allied activity across the Pacific, including high-level multinational exercises and the deployment of the British aircraft carrier HMS Queen Elizabeth and its combat group. Meanwhile, the Chinese Air Force has been very active around the Taiwan Strait recently, with a record 56 aircraft flown in a single day.